Two town.
Ready for adventure?
Who's that kid who can travel through time?
It's Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum.
Which great heroes will we find?
It's Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum.
Every single boy and girl has what it takes
to change the world. It's Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum.
Ron, Andy, Dina,
and the Secret Museum. Dr. Zoom and the Secret Museum.
It's Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum.
Shh. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
We're about to meet someone very important.
Sir Winston Churchill.
Winston Churchill grew up to become the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom.
That means he was the leader of the whole country.
That's a very important job, where everyone listens to what you say. Good thing he was a good talker.
If he were here right now, he'd say something like... Now is not the time to turn off your screens, but to look forward to the show ahead.
Or he might just say, let's start the show.
Now you're talking.
Okay, let's get hands-on at the Hands-On Center. I'm gonna paint.
I wanna do... paper crafts.
Oh, okay. I think I'll... Is that modeling clay?
Hey, Charlie, let's build a castle.
Yeah, I'll make the towers, you do the walls.
Hey, I know how to make castles. Can I build with you?
Okay.
Sure.
Great, I'll build a moving drawbridge. It's kind of my specialty.
Nah, we don't need a bridge. My walls will have spikes all over to keep the dragons out. Roar!
Okay, but if we have a bridge, too...
Here. You can make the flag.
Okay. Here goes.
Sorry, Brad. It's just us. We decided to paint paper masks. Cool, huh?
Hey, you're building a castle. Oh, are you gonna make one of your super awesome drawbridges?
I wanted to, but the other kids aren't really listening to me. I don't know what to do.
To the Secret Museum!
As if time travel wasn't scary enough already.
I wonder who the Secret Museum will send us to meet.
And where we'll go.
And when.
Whoa!
Look out below!
Hi, Burby.
Hi, Burby. Hi, Burby.
We're getting something!
What is it?
A bow! That would look very handsome on you, Dr. Zoom.
I wonder who it belonged to. Sir Winston Churchill.
Ooh.
That's who we're going to meet.
Oh, it's a bow tie!
Looks like we're going to England, part of the United Kingdom, in the year 1882.
That's over, 130 years ago.
Wow. I hope Winston Churchill can help me get those kids to listen to me.
Only one way to find out. Ready for adventure?
Ready!
Ready.
Here we go!
It's happening!
Hang on, Dr. Zoom!
So this is England in 1882.
Any sign of Winston Churchill?
Excuse me, you're standing on my treasure.
Oh, sorry. Here's your,
treasure. Thanks.
That's him, Winston Churchill.
Sorry I startled you, but I had to speak up for myself. I need this for the game.
Game?
Yes, Treasure Hunter. I play it a lot back home. I just got here and don't really know anyone yet, so it'll be nice to play with everyone.
We just got here, too, from the future.
Oh, do you want to play?
Yes, please.
Count us in.
But we've never played Treasure Hunter before.
Oh, it's fun. Let me explain. There are two teams, green and yellow. They each have their own flag. That's the treasure. The treasure sits in your home base. To win, you have to grab the other team's flag and bring it to your home base before they capture your flag and get it to their home base.
Cool!
Teaser cake!
But that's not all. If the other team tags you, you have to sit in the out box for the rest of the game.
Got it. Get the other team's treasure, bring it back to your home base, and don't get tagged.
Exactly. One of you can be on Team Yellow with me, and the rest can join Team Green.
I want to be green! And you're with me, Xavier.
So I'm playing against you guys?
Don't worry, Brad. I have a plan. Okay, Team Yellow, here's my plan. We shouldn't run straight at the green team, or we'll get tagged. So...
It's okay, Winston. You're new here. We know how to play.
We just run really fast, grab their treasure, and run back. Easy peasy.
But they might tag us. So what if we...
You can stay here and guard our treasure. Game on!
So I guess we'll just go with what they said?
But I know how we can win.
Come on, Brad, run!
Coming!
I need to speak up for myself.
Uh-oh!
Hi, Brad. Hate to tag you, but it's part of the game.
Retreat!
Retreat!
Yay!
Where's Philip?
He was tagged by the kid in the strange hooded shirt.
Uh-oh. We're losing!
Not for long. If you'll listen to my plan, we can still win. See those trees over there? We can run around them so it's harder for them to tag us.
Nah, the trees will get in our way.
We just need to run faster. Come on!
Maybe we should just go along with what they're saying.
No, when you have something important to say, you need to speak up for yourself. I know how to win. Brad, you guard our treasure.
If Winston can't get our team to listen to him, how am I supposed to get those kids at the museum to listen to me? What do you think, Dr. Zoom?
Wait, Dr. Zoom? Where's our flag?
Uh-oh!
Guys, they took our treasure!
No! Huh? Look out!
This is fun!
No! We're gonna lose!
I'm so fast!
We can't give up. Please, listen to me. I have a plan. Benjamin and Theodore, you keep Xavier away from his home base. That will give me time to sneak in and grab the green flag.
Uh-oh.
I'm the fastest.
Now, here's the big idea. I'll tie the flag onto Dr. Zoom and toss the turtle all the way to Brad at our home base.
Come on. Come on, come on.
Go, Dr. Zoom! Fly!
Idina, keep running!
Oh, right. Here I come!
Yay! We did it! Team Yellow wins!
We did it! We won! Hooray, Winston and Brad!
That was amazing!
Yeah!
Thanks, guys. What's even more amazing is Winston Churchill. He had something important to say, and he spoke up for himself. He had a plan to win the game, and he spoke up so our whole team would listen. I think I'm gonna try that.
Bye, Winston!
That was fun!
Thanks for everything!
Burby, let's go home.
Okay, Brad, if you could make that awesome play, you can do anything.
Go, Brad! Go, Brad! Go, Brad!
I just need to speak up for myself. Hey, guys. I have some ideas for the castle that, I think you'll like. I like building real-looking castles, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course.
Well, real castles have drawbridges.
Nah, we don't need a drawbridge.
But real castles also have a moat filled with lots of water.
Oh, yeah, moats are cool.
And if you have a moat, you can't get into the castle without a drawbridge. Like this, right?
Whoa!
Yeah.
Okay, let's make a drawbridge. What do we do?
I'll show you. Ta-da! Our finished castle, complete with drawbridge.
Cool.
All thanks to Sir Winston Churchill, who always spoke up for himself.
And when he got older, he spoke up for his whole country as the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom.
And is considered one of the best leaders of all time.
Thanks for joining our awesome adventure to meet Sir Winston Churchill,
who used to be a kid just like you and me.
So kids like you can change the world. I'm Xavier.
I'm Yadina.
I am Brad, and I will always speak up for myself, just like Sir Winston Churchill.
Hi, Barbie. You ready for hide and seek? One, two, three. Hiding in the butterfly conservatory, huh? Dr. Zoom, did you know there are 20,000 different kinds of butterflies? Where could you be? Oh, Burbie, where are you? Ooh, scarlet peacock butterflies. My, what big, beautiful wings you all have. All the butter to fly with. Get it? Butter to fly with. Butterfly. Aha! Gotcha, Burbie. Thanks for exploring the museum with me, Burbie. Everything is more fun when we do it together.